Now to breaking news overnight out of Minneapolis, where they are once again dealing with both protests and rioting. This comes after the death of a homicide suspect. Police say that suspect took his own life, but some in the community claim the police are responsible. So now police and National Guardsmen are working to enforce an overnight curfew that was put in place when this unrest began.